The number of people with tuberculosis in Buenaventura on Colombia's Pacific coast is 3 times higher than in the rest of the country, and many of them suffer from resistant or multi-resistant forms of the disease. To facilitate earlier diagnosis, MSF is supporting the municipal laboratory, which uses several tools, including microscopy, microbiological culture, and an innovative and more advanced technology, Genexpert. These different tests help to determine which form of the disease patients have and monitor the progress of treatment. But further improvements to the diagnostic process need to be made.
To treat resistant tuberculosis, we have an average of 4 to 5 drugs per patient, and we need to know if these drugs actually work. To establish if they work on patients, reference laboratories perform tests for drug resistance.
But these reference laboratories can be slow, and in Buenaventura, the medical team has to wait several months for the results, far too long to ensure effective treatment.
We medical staff treating patients can't wait 5 months for results that should only take 1. We need to change the patient's treatment if the disease is resistant to the drugs we initially prescribed.
Every month lost has a huge impact on patients who start treatment for regular TB but in fact have a resistant form of the disease. Development of drug resistance, side effects, and the risk of seeing that treatment doesn't work all cause distress that could so easily be avoided. For MSF, it is crucial that the diagnostic process be improved.